Oh, I have great memories of George Steinbrenner. I started in this business in Columbus, Ohio back in 1979, long time ago. But Columbus, Ohio was the home of the AAA team for the New York Yankees. George Steinbrenner came to town many times to see guys like Dave Rigetti and Don Mattingly, and I had the privilege of interviewing him. George had a gift with the media. He would always tell you what a great question that was, just to butter you up a little bit. He always knew what the media wanted and gave great stories to tell. He knew how to use the media to his advantage. Now, I happened to marry a guy who played for the New York Yankees, Clay Christensen. He was a relief pitcher in 84, 85. He came up through the Yankee organization. And one of the things he always told me is George hated messiness. You couldn't wear facial hair. You couldn't have hair too long. And you certainly couldn't have a tattoo. He told Clay many times, Christensen, get that haircut. George was one of a kind, but he certainly gave us a dynasty in baseball, the New York Yankees. And of course, as Royals fans, we know that the fans here in Kansas City loved to hate New York. I'm Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.